Ellis is ever in town, I'll go. Thank you. automatically get as a regional, you can just pay the fee and be, you know, and pay the trip for regional. Then we made it so you have to qualify first at a regional level, then at the regional level, and then the national level. It's really, really hard. So they're not, they completely revamped the whole world. Isn't that crazy? Because you know, instead of national, being recruited at national level, both the teams that ended up making the final were both teams from Southern California region. So they were awesome. The funny thing is the mom called me. Did your team get picked up? Is what? And I'm like, no. Okay, because of her life and the way they do the team, they put her at four. And it's with my daughter too. So she chose her partner. We picked our partner. And then they were outside hitters to go and play defense. I really think it's going to be, they're going to as a smaller player, you can still hit, block, and get the top of the game because it's in between you and the and I was thinking all mobs should only play that. You have to be more of a team player.